everybody, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Emily if you're new here, and today I have a huge mixed haul for you. So I will link everything in the description box down below, as I do usually, and watch down there if you haven't already. Please be sure to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you never miss any of my future hauls. And don't forget, subscribing to my channel is completely free and you can unsubscribe at any point. But without further ado, let's get started with the haul. For my first outfit, we're going super casual and we're going with this Lindexed Relaxed Poplin Beach Shirt. I got this in an extra small and it was £30. To pair with this, I got these Stradivarius High Long Line Denim Short. I got these in a UK 8 and they were £25.99. Totalling at £55.99 for this outfit, which is a really good price for an everyday fit that you will wear time and time again. Both pieces are timeless. I love the colour and the denim used for these shorts. I think it's very premium, and striped shirt, you cannot go wrong. You will probably end up wearing this as like a bikini cover up, something like that. But if you're in the UK, you can literally just wear these together for an everyday look. Here is the outfit on, and both of these pieces fit true to size and are absolute essentials for your summer wardrobe. They're perfect for mix and matching to create many different styles of outfits. A pair of denim shorts and a stripy linen shirt goes such a long way for your wardrobe. Sticking with ASOS, I picked up this Accessorized Flute Sleeve Jacquard Beach Dress. I got this in an extra small and it was £40. Look at the colours of this dress. I am obsessed. Both the colours and the pattern just stand out so much to me. I think this is going to look beautiful. I think Accessorize is a very underrated brand. I think it's one that I never think of, but the quality and look of the pieces are incredible. So let's try it on and see. Here is the dress on and it fits really well and also comes to a really lovely length as well. These sort of dresses I live in the summer. I think they're essential because they're very airy, super breathable and always look effortless. I definitely would recommend one of these dresses, even if it's not this specific one, but this is gorgeous. I love the tie detail on the sleeves, and like I say, the colour is just... Next piece, we're sticking to ASOS with this Reclaimed Vintage Wrap Tee Play Suit. I got this in a UK 8 and it was £32.99. I have not tried on a play suit in time. I don't know why, but they are so versatile and super functional. No matter what occasion you're wearing a play suit to, you are completely covered. It's super comfortable and you don't need to worry about anything blowing up because obviously it is a shorts but looks a bit like a dress, this one. And I love the colours, so let's try it. Here is the play suit on and it fits true to size. I really like this one. I love the frill detail here. I think it's a very feminine look. And also, it's in a gorgeous, breathable and lightweight material, so it's going to keep you cool on them hot summer days. But this will be ideal for a little occasion like a barbecue or something in the summer, and even just everyday wear as it's so comfortable. the final piece I got from ASOS. This is the Topshop Frill Neck Mini Tee Dress. I got this in a UK 6 and it was £45. I am in love with this one. I think it looks so feminine. Both the colour, the design and the style of this dress is something else. Look at that pattern. It's in a semi-sheer material as well, but the front is double layered, so the parts you don't want to be see-through aren't, but the other parts like the sleeves, things like that are, and I love it. It's also got some tie details, which I think is so effective, and I can't wait to try it on. Here is the dress on, and it fits so well. It comes to a perfect length, and also the sleeves fit ideal as well. I am in love with this one, and it may actually be my favorite of today's haul. It's very aesthetically pleasing, and I do think these ones make you look very sophisticated. It will be ideal for a wedding guest or some sort of occasion where you do need to dress up that little bit more. Next up, I have this Vespa Vinny pink satin skirt. I got this in a UK 6 and it was £40. To pair with this, I got this Vespa Kalina satin pink cross detail top. I got this again in a UK 6 and it was £36, totalling at £76 for this outfit. I will have to show you what this top looks like on, because obviously I can't really hold it or put it on the hanger, how it's meant to look on your body, but I'm super excited to try that on. This skirt, I am in love with this ruched detail. I think it makes the material sit really nicely, and I think it's going to be very figure flattering, so let's try it on. Here is the outfit on, and both pieces fit perfectly. They feel like they're made with a really high quality material, super soft to touch and very comfortable on the skin. I love the detail of the cross neck on this top, and also the fact that it is a tie back. I think that's so effective and very flattering. I love the ruched detail as well. I think that makes the material sit and hang really nicely. And I just think this is an all round wonderful outfit that would be ideal for a wedding guest or any sort of fancy occasion. I have this Vespa Enya Magenta One Shoulder Mid-Axi Dress. I got this in a UK 6 and it was £58. So first of all, I really like the colour of this dress. It is a really nice shade. This will look so pretty on holiday. As a wedding guest, this would look so good. I love the asymmetric style. The only thing I'm not a massive fan of is this zip. It goes all the way to the bottom of the dress, and I think they could have probably blended it a little bit more. Otherwise, it does have a slit at the bottom of the dress, which I think works really well for these types of dress, and it does feel of a high quality. So let's try it on and see what we think when it's on. Here is the dress on, and it fits perfectly. This dress is very sophisticated and it is very figure flattering too. It does make you feel a little bit sexy, and I do love the length that it comes to. As well, I don't hate the zip design now that it's on. I think it does add a little bit of something to this dress, and I like that there's a little slit at the back as well. The material is so lovely on the skin, and it has got a bit of stretch to it as well, so even though it is a tight fitting bodycon, it is a comfortable dress to wear. So that does conclude my mixed haul for today. I really hope you liked that one as much as I did. I will link everything in the description box down below, as I do usually. And whilst you're down there, if you haven't already, please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you never miss any of my future hauls. But thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next video.